Hi guys, I'm Nwordsayer69 over here, and before I start the video, I just want to let you know, if you like World War 3, screw you! Nobody should like World War 3! Anyways, let's begin. World War 3? More like World War 69. Oh my gosh, this war sucks. The reason why this war sucks is because it does. And I'm not a 17-year-old YouTuber trying to make a point. So screw World War 3. And screw World War... Don't know what to screw. Or I don't care. Anyways, end of the video.